Hello everyone, welcome back to Africa Zoo episode 29. Today we did the black wildebeest habitat. I said a few episodes ago I would fill up this area here, so I did. This habitat has two viewing areas, this curved one here, and then this flat one here, because I did all this rock work here to try and make it more of a hill, because I sunk this habitat down. Didn't have much space for foliage, so I put a few trees here, and then just mainly did ivy on the back. A few more trees there. The shelter is nothing special, just quite simple really. A few enrichment items there as well. And then I finished the sort of plaza. I might add a few benches later actually. Just put a bunch of trees down really in big pots. I changed the trees here as well and here from African palms to whatever these are called, cypress trees.